We have four outfield players and one goalkeeper. So the keeper is a normal sighted people, and the outfield players, the four of us, are all visually impaired. So we all will have to like blindfold ourselves with eye patches and blind sheets. And we will have to listen to instructions from the goalkeeper, the coaches, and the goal guide. I'm the team captain for the football fight team, and my role is a defender. Back in 2004, after my NS, I was diagnosed with this hereditary condition called retinitis pigmentosa, where I have a night blindness, and I can't see well in dim places. And my visual field has been narrowed down to like a tunnel. Okay, so just imagine you're looking through a toilet paper roll, and mine is like slightly bigger. Yeah, and this condition will gradually deteriorate over the years. I got to know about this football fight sometime this year in August. Okay, and I was very excited about it because I have been playing football when I was young. So it's like almost 15 years later, I am able to play this sport again. So it's sort of like a dream come true for me. Okay, the interesting part would be, you know, you get to blindfold and you are, you know, you got to know your position, your bearing, and you know, sometimes you got to, you know, you will bump into people, you know. And the most important thing is that the ball itself is like a re-engineered football, where it will move around and rattle with the bell sounds. The challenging part would be, you know, when you get blindfold, you are playing in total darkness. So the kind of the challenge and the fear, right, will be there. But we also have some safety measures, you know, like when we move, we lift our hands in front of us, you know, and then we have to say the word white. It's like a Spanish word that means I'm here or go. I'm honored actually to represent Singapore, participate this sport for the first time. And we are looking forward, you know, for the games and ready to learn and experience.